Good morning everyone, this is Vaishnavi from Technical Desk. We'll update you on the Nifty as well as USD and our technical outlook. In previous trading session, index opened with a downward gap and it has remained consolidated in initial half. However, selling pressure in second half dragged index lower to close near day's low. It has closed around 94.29 with loss of 96 points. On the daily chart, Nifty has formed a sizable bearish candle carrying long upper shadow indicating resistance as well as selling pressure at higher levels. Nifty has erased its past three sessions gains indicating negative bias. It has also formed a lower high low formation compared to previous session and has closed below previous session's low indicating weakness ahead. From current levels, the chart pattern indicates that if Nifty sustains below its immediate intraday support zone of 9400 levels, then it may witness further profit booking towards 9370 to 9350 levels. On the higher end, 9450 will act as the immediate intraday resistance zone. Any violation of this resistance zone will cause further buying momentum towards 9480 to 9500 levels. Currently, Nifty is well placed above its 20 as well as 50-day simple moving average, which supports bullish sentiment ahead. Short-term traders are advised to use this correction as a buying opportunity. On the indicator front, the daily strength indicator RSI as well as momentum indicator stochastic both have witnessed negative crossover from overbought zone, indicating some profit booking to continue from current levels. Some positive buy stock for the day are Wipro and Sun Pharma, whereas some negative buy stock for the day are Bharat Forge, M&M Fins, DLF, Bail, PFC, Grasim and Reliance Capital. Moving to the US dollar technical outlook, in previous session, US dollar opened on a strong note and it has witnessed a buying momentum throughout the session, which led it to close near day's high. It has closed around 64.93 with gain of 1.07%. On the daily chart, US dollar has formed a sizable bullish candle with high volumes indicating increased participation on buying momentum. It has also recovered its past 5 sessions losses, indicating fastest recovery. At current level, US dollar has closed above its 20-day simple moving average, which signals bullish sentiment ahead. For the day, we expect US dollar to trade with positive bias and above 65 level, it may witness further buying momentum towards 65.20 to 65.30 levels. On the downside, 64.75 will act as the immediate intraday support zone. On the indicator front, the daily strength indicator RSI as well as momentum indicator stochastic both have witnessed positive crossover, indicating buying may arise on correction. Thank you.